So she's accepting the ultimate challenge for any singer, Mr. Stephen Sondheim. This remarkable song urges all of us to live instead of just exist, even if it means pain, disappointment, or heartache.
Someone to